What's up, everyone? Maybe O3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to begin an episode of the series. Time to, I don't have any character requests at the moment, but just time for another episode, but it's not just another episode. This episode is going to represent, it's been 4 years since Mario Kart 8 Deluxe has been released. And along the way, I know by the time I upload this video, actually, as I'm recording this video, I'm actually late. There's also a celebration of a certain character, so let's get started. Alright, found the room. Alright, Shy Guy Falls. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... I think it's even before the thumbnail, I think it's quite obvious. Daisy. And I'll be honest, when I said celebration of a certain character, it was quite obvious, because I don't think not too many people care about Yoshi or Toadette. And of course, the main top three characters on my channel that's being loved the most are the four women minus Toadette. The four women of Super Mario, I mean that. I knew he was gonna do that, but I was trying to bait him. Ah, man. Might as well take the hit now for the glider point. I thought that was gonna hit me, I'll be honest. I'll be honest, I felt like that shell was getting ready to hit me. Ow. Of course he had a pop. Nice shot, though. I'll give you credit for that. To run into it, but I tossed it too far. Alright, first race, sixth place. Wow. That second blue shell came a little too quick. I'm gonna be honest, because I feel like, hold on, wait a minute, when did it happen? Yeah, it happened before that jump. Piranha plant slide. Oh, come on, really? What are the chances? Alright, first place, which was the place I was supposed to get at first, but of course that blue shell screwed me up the most. Music Park. I'm just noticing the variety of people with low VR. Oh man. Oh well. I would say I would switch rooms, but truth be told, when I keep seeing all these people using the same damn comp, that's a different story. He's slowing down on purpose so he can hit me with that. I thought I screwed that up. Part of me feels weird, but yeah. You know what? Let me find a new room. Alright, new room. Big blue. Yeah, this looks more reasonable. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good amount of variety in this room. That's what I'm talking about. I came here instead. But who knows? Who knows what could happen? I might get destroyed. You never know. Should have kept that as your defense, idiot. Are you sick? You went through all that trouble just to hit me with that. Okay. Perhaps I should have held on. Okay, can everyone stop dragging my items? I'm glad I don't take the other path. Did I just see a bomb fling forward? That's what I'm talking about. Mario Circuit for the Game Boy Advance. I think it landed on one person who picked random. That was meant for me. Ooh, double protection? Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I think that was also meant for me. Oh yeah, I forgot this is a smuggling stage, so... Thanks for taking my lead. Ow. Of course that happened. If you would have at least stayed in second, you probably would have took this one. But you took my lead. I beat a smuggler. Or smugglers. So I got first overall. Rainbow Road for the N64. We both got mushrooms in first and second? What? Aim for the double draft. Uh-oh. Tried to backspam me? Nice try. Wow. Nice save. And someone is salty. You get a red shell for that. Woo! Oh boy. Ah! That was a bad one. Oh well. Electro Dome? Alright. Let's see how this turns out. It's good to see, once again, it's good to see variety in this room. So you can see the same damn characters. And one variety was able to take first twice in a row. Okay, for a second, I thought that shit was targeting me. God damn it! How big ass monkeys. Oh wow, I hit three people. With one boomerang toss. Oh boy. Wow, where was that aimed at? Oh, nice try. Like, I didn't know you was gonna try to do that. Now I kinda wish I did grab another item. Oh well. Oh wow, just about to do another toss. That must suck getting a target shot like that. Excuse me. Oh shit, where does Rosalina come from? She must have dodged and had mushrooms. This person was getting ready to pass me. Well, take first to be exact. Yoshi Circuit for the game, for the GameCube. There we go. Okay, so most of the room pretty much picked this. I can tell this may not be an easy race. So we'll see how this turns out. Ah, jeez. Right when I swap, and then that's when it happens. Okay. screw that up. Oh, I knew something was coming. Another fellow M-word bike user, okay. Take the top two? Sure. Sweet, sweet canyon. Ah, dick move. Should have seen that coming, honestly. Really? Putting bananas on the trap, oh man, I mean on the shortcut, that's weak. But then again, I probably would have done that too. I'll be honest. Oh, damn. By the time I saw that, it was too late. Oh, for God's sake, I ran into both traps. Yeah, that, they just planted another one down. Yeah, I did that on purpose. Nice lag. Very nice lag. Alright. Alright, Piranha Plant Slide once again. Wow. There was a lot of people who suddenly disappeared. And we just suddenly got new people. Aw, most of them were the variety. Aw. But at some point, there might be an error. I can't say, but we'll see. Out of my way. I'll throw this when I feel like it. Okay. I saw what happened. It hit the very, I guess you could say it completely went off road. Still holding on to those mushrooms, huh? Ah. I think most half the room got DC'd or something. Might as well just take the hit. Then getting, never mind. Wasn't expecting that. Well, I believe top four win this, so I lost that this match. I think I got last place in general. Alright, we got a mirror mode at Rainbow Road. Once again, it lands on me, and I was not expecting a mirror mode. Okay. At least we got two more variety in here. Oh, no. What the hell that slipped on? What happened at first? He was right in front of me, and the next thing you know, he must have slipped on a banana or something. Or just fell off in general. It's a good thing I messed up on that off-road. Of course. I would've actually had double protection, how about that? Ah, I knew I should've stopped. Something, and I say that'll do for this episode. So thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, happy anniversary, 4th anniversary to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and happy 32nd anniversary to Princess Daisy. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later.